Alright, so what's going on, everybody? You already know who this is. Your man D-Way, and I'm back again with another Xenoverse 2 gameplay for y'all. Now, as y'all can see, my boy Broly is coming along. I think, look at it, we like level 51, putting in work. And I think we're close to being done with this game. So, once I finish with this, I don't know if I'm my own. Pick up the DLC, buy the DLC and play that, or just finish it off. I think eventually I'm gonna get the DLC, but right now I'm gonna just finish this regular storyline, and then as a little bit of time go on, I buy the DLC or whatever, and just do whatever I gotta do in it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this.
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. TokiToki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from TokiToki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party!
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. TokiToki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful!
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything!
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh. Well, in that case... Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turlet, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their part. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more than I expected.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. Is he even stronger than when Towa augmented his power? But this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, The time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
All right, we in the Majin Buu saga. With his this one Goku and Vegeta half off. But look at it, he could have faked Broly, man. I'ma show who the real one is, bro. Oh, hold on, you ain't want to smoke with me. Oh, okay, okay. Got a little. Oh, okay, hold on. Let me get you right. I gotta let you know who the real one is, bro. Oh, you dodged that. Okay, man. Bro, I gotta get that move right there. Make him back up off me. Oh, I can teleport too. Come on, stop playing.
Fine, I can wait. You've been too distracted by Majin's boom to give me a real fight.
You know, I ain't even gonna power up on that. I ain't even gonna hit Super Saiyan or anything. You ain't even no threat, boy. Oh, dang.
When you're not being careful.
Dang, come on, calm down.
So I'll deal with it. After that, we'll have our fight.
You think a little power up is gonna save you? You think a little power up is gonna save you, my boy? Bro, I'm gonna be dodging that jump. It's alright, you did though. Oh, yeah. Oh, now we on your head, Majin Buu. Oh, you're blocking, fat boy. Just stop playing with me. But all that block is not gonna save you. It's not. Right there. Come on, bro. How you got me? Oh, you got Vegeta. I'm about to say. We gone. One more hit. Oh, what? Why is it? Come on. Oh, okay. I was about to say.
Dad.
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son.
Oh.
Those two as far away as you can. Hurry. I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
This is the first time since I fought the same Republicans.
Bro, I remember when all. When Vegeta first became Majin Vegeta, and that was at the
I'll
tournament.
Keep you from coming back this time.
He had blast all the people in the crowd. That Vegeta was on that demon time for real.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father! That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.
Take a look at this This change in history is far worse than what we... Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
All right, Buu Snacks, Super Buu Attacks. All right, we out here with Gotenks and Piccolo. Oh, you powered up Gotenks? Let me show you what I got in my sleeves, too. Like.
I'll turn you into a gummy.
I thought it would be an easy win.
Hey, don't play with me. I got Super Saiyan 3 as well, my boy.
Can't win this on his own. Stranger, listen up. You've got a bit of a job.
Look, I don't care what nobody says. Of all the super villains that are on, that Goku and that went against, Kid Buu is by far the best super villain in my opinion. That man is pure evil. Like, when it came to, hey, y'all can get these hands, y'all can get all the smoke, Kid Buu wasn't playing with them. Y'all watched the episode, but he took Vegeta for a mean combo and yoked Vegeta up, bro.
I don't know.
Had Vegeta looking crazy in the face. Gohan's power reborn. Ultimate Gohan. Oh. I got your back, boy. I got your back, my boy. Oh, you blocked that. All right, Gohan, you handle him.
Gohan?
Give me time to fight.
No, I've come to kill you.
Okay, we're going straight to Super Saiyan 3.
You can't win.
You will pay. You will pay for everything you get to me. I'm going to destroy you right now.
Oh, back up.
I've seen this before.
You got me with the last little bit. It's all right though. Oh, imitation Broly. Okay. You a carbon copy of me, bro. Hey, I take my Super Saiyan away just now. It's all right. We can turn back easily. Not this bro. This man weak. He weak. Got rid of him easily. Look at that, Super Buu, you right behind him. Don't run. Air Runner, it's not gonna save you. Oh. Oh, you trying to see, boy? You try to sneak him. I had your back, Gohan. Look at you, Trunks, over there slump. Look, you waited till I come for you to pass out, man. You're like my savior. Angel from the underworld, you're nimble. Easy work, let's go ahead. I ain't even gonna turn Super Saiyan on you, bro. I ain't even gonna give you Super Saiyan treatment. This is easy work. Oh, you back from the dead.
So it seems that the only way out of this town is through you.
Oh, he about to be done with you. You shouldn't. You ain't even had to waste your time coming, bro. You ain't even had to waste your time coming, cheat. I already had this. Everything was in control.
Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Trunks is resting now. His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, as long as everyone is still alive... Sorry, but I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take care of our case of historical hiccups.
Things aren't back to normal quite yet. It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control and has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
Oh, Goku about to hit him with that spirit bomb. All right, Vegeta. I'm in the show. You got drag, man. Just follow my lead.
Listen, you're here. It means you're willing to fight. We need
matter
time.
Of fact, hey.
Give me a hand.
I got you. We just gonna hit him with Super Saiyan 3.
People of Earth, listen to me. There is a warrior who is fighting Majin Buu at this very moment. But we need your help. Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu.
Everyone, please. I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me.
Oh, come on, Majin Buu. You know, Kid Buu, you thought this was gonna get me. Get him, Vegeta. Come on, Vegeta. Gotta have my back, man. There we go.
We're going to need a lot more if we want to beat Buu. I know that.
How you block that? He ran right into it.
Damn it, Arslan! Hurry up and help!
Why isn't everyone listening?
Oh no, you ain't about to get me. No. You ain't about to get me with that one. That's gonna take some of my health down. Oh, me and Vegeta about to, hey. We would've lined that up right there. Bro, be blocked. Come on, man. Hit him with destructo disc. Oh, good thing. Oh, we canceled that with you. Good shit, my boy. Oh, we got it. Yeah, we finally lined him up. Hey, you might as well go ahead and accept your fate. Stop running.
I'm the one fighting Majin Buu now. Hurry and lend me your power. What the hell? You can't be here. This had to be said to gain their truth.
Come on, let's end this battle.
It's here! Whoa! Get away! Get away! Let's go! Take this!
RIP my dog Kid Boo. Alright guys, I think we're gonna leave it off right here. We just ran through this whole Boo saga with ease, you know. So we're gonna pick it back up on, I thought this would be the last part because it's Majin Boo saga, but look like I gotta do some more of these time patrols. So We'll see what we have to do when we come back to the next gameplay. But hey, I appreciate y'all for tuning in with your boy, checking out the content, showing me love. And you know, as always, I'll be back here with another banger for y'all. But until then, peace.